She had a melody of love and death.